welcome back. Are you looking for something fun to do with the kids this summer that does not break the bank?
Yeah, also, and satisfy that whole I'm bored, our next guest says you can get out and explore our city on a budget, from free to affordable fun. The Coupon Contessa, Nora Capshi, is here with six things to do around town, must-do things. Welcome back to the show.
Oh, thank you so much. Let's start off with a tour of the Houston Ship Channel. It's something that we don't ever think about,
yeah,
but
right,
this is a free 90-minute tour. It's on the marine vessel Sam Houston. It's a 95-foot vessel. It holds up to 100 passengers at a time. You can enjoy views of the international port, and it has air conditioning.
Oh, wow.
Lounge seating, and you can even go out to the deck and view outside as well.
And they serve complimentary beverages. What kind of beverages,
yes,
are we talking?
I'm not
They're soft.
Sure. I think
they're soft beverages. Soft drink, okay.
Yes. We've done this before, and I have to say, Nora, this is one of those things that I think, you know, we recognize the Ship Channel,
yes,
but the information that you get on this tour is great for everybody, kids and adults. This is also a really great thing to do when people are coming to visit you.
Definitely.
And you think, I don't know what I'm going to do. But the important thing is reservations are required. There's a couple days a week that they don't run this as well.
Right, but 10 o'clock or 2:30 are usually their daily times that they take the boat out.
Okay.
So fascinating. And the history is such a driver of our local economy here. So an interesting little history tour.
Yes.
Let's talk about Herman Park.
Okay.
I love this spot. It's a beautiful one in the city. And there's some very inexpensive family fun here on the train and the pedal boats.
You can take the train for $3.75 a trip, or for all day, $7.50,
oh,
with three different stops, a variety of different things to do in those stops. You can also do some pedal boats, which are $12 for 30 minutes of fun.
That's good.
Yes. You can really enjoy the day and be out in Houston.
You know, we were at Herman Park over the weekend, and I will tell you, even though it's hot, you know, we're strong people here in Houston. We just embrace the heat. It was a beautiful evening.
Yes.
The train is running. People are walking all over. There's so many great things to do. Pack a lunch, pack a dinner, have a little picnic. It's fantastic.
It really is. And you can spend the day out there and just enjoy Houston.
Love
beautiful
that water, too.
Yes.
One of our favorite places,
okay, this
the Manil.
Is a find.
Yes.
It is a find. Okay, the Manil Collection, it's free. It's open Wednesday through Sunday from 11 to 7. It is a 30-acre neighborhood of art, which their mission is to make art accessible to everyone, okay? The current crowd favorite is called Contemporary Focus by Maniko Grimmer, a Japanese-American artist. And they also have Remembering Plato, which features a pair of sound-producing kinetic sculptures with water, melting ice, and falling pebbles.
It's really cool. So that little triangular thing we just saw, they're little like ice pebbles, like rock pebbles, and when the ice melts, it falls on strings and creates the sound. By the way, the Manil is home to the Rothko Chapel, the Cy Twombly Gallery, the new Drawing Institute that opened, and of course I'm biased because my Brandon works at the Manil.
Yeah, but free.
It is a sight to
but it's
see.
Free. It's beautiful.
Yes, it
and
is
by the way, a great
beautiful.
Happy hour at the Bistro Manil.
Oh.
$5 glasses of wine.
And you know what? You feel super fancy when you're there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Okay, let's move on to one of our other favorite places, the Gateway Fountain, of course, at Discovery Green.
At Discovery Green. Okay, Discovery Green has so many great options. It's a perfect spot to cool off in Houston with 14-foot high arching jets on a granite surface. They also have daily activities that range from yoga, tai chi, Zumba, teen writers poetry workshops, and so much more. But also, when you're there, make sure you take advantage, and you can also kayak on the Kinder Lake for only $5 a person.
That's really great. And by the way, the splash pads, they're free.
Yes.
So you just go there and enjoy it.
And then go to the Grove and grab a cocktail.
Absolutely.
In the evening. It's also beautiful. And Phoenicia Market's right there, too. Okay,
right.
Let's talk about the Art Car Museum, because a lot of folks don't realize that aside from the Art Car Parade, which happens once a year, they can see the museum.
Yes, and they also have exhibits. So they're usually they're open from Wednesday through Sunday from 11 to 6. They actually feature Art Car winning and a lot of different exhibits. Their new exhibit right now is Then and Now. It features the art of work from 25 different artists from UH Lawndale in the 80s. They also have, you know, Houston is considered the art car capital
right.
of our nation, because we have so many, and we have so many great artists who create these cars.
And what is that, amazing. Your old car right there, Courtney?
Yes.
If okay. you see these cars up that. Close, you see how wonderful and how much talent goes into making these cars.
The detail is really incredible.
It really, really
and it's such a mind blower. That's another one for those, like if you have visiting people, definitely take them.
There.
Let's talk about Lake Houston, the Wilderness Parkway.
Okay, this is just 30 minutes outside of downtown in New Caney. It's almost 5,000 acres of wooded parkland. It is absolutely beautiful, and you can actually stay overnight. You can rent a cabin. You can just enjoy hiking, kayaking, just really being outdoors.
What I will tell you about this, one of the coolest places, we haven't done the overnight thing or the cabin thing there. We went and did sort of the swimming in the little lakes that they have there. They have the vines from the tree that you can swing from one side to the other.
Like Tarzan and Jane.
It was unbelievable. The kids loved it, fell asleep on the way home.
Yes.
It was fantastic. Okay, to learn more about all these attractions Nora mentioned, head over to our website, HoustonLife.tv. It's one of those you got to save for sure. Thanks, Nora.
Thanks, Nora. Good to see you.